An exoplanet is a type of planet that does not orbit the Sun, but another star that lies outside our solar system and is much cooler than our Sun. In simple words, any other planet outside our solar system is an exoplanet. There are more than 4,900 confirmed exoplanets in more than 3,600 planetary systems. NASA categorizes exoplanets into four types: gas giant, Neptunian, super-Earth and terrestrial. Gas giants are the ones which are mostly composed of gases. Neptunian planets are the gaseous exoplanets around the size of Neptune. Earth-like exoplanets are rocky planets larger than planet Earth. And terrestrial exoplanets are the rocky worlds outside our solar system. As of March 2022, we have a total 4,980 exoplanets in 3,670 planetary systems. Out of these 4,980 exoplanets, only 100 qualify as habitable exoplanets. Now, what are habitable exoplanets? A habitable planet is the one that has liquid water and can support life for a significant period of time. It also needs to have a mass of 0.1 and 10 Earth masses. The radius of a habitable exoplanet would range from 0.5 to 2.5 Earth radii. And most importantly, the temperature range needs to be between 182 and 285 Kelvin. The most habitable exoplanet so far is Kepler-186f in a planetary system called Kepler-186 system. It was discovered in 2014, and it is approximately 500 light-years away from Earth. It contains water and qualifies the mass, radius and temperature requirements. Thank you for watching. Which exoplanet is your favorite? Let us know your thoughts in comments. If you liked this video, support us by sharing the video and subscribing to our channel.